Let's see, from the both structure, some homework is here. You need to write it down, your homework. After it, learning the two structure, first is, how was Kezia? Second, what was the habit of Kezia's father? Third, when does she get relief? Fourth, where does Kezia stand up? And fifth, who and what does Kezia receive order? Means, Kezia किससे और क्या ऑर्डर रिसीव करती है. सो दीज फाइव क्वेश्चन यू नीड टू राइट आफ्टर रीडिंग द फर्स्ट सेकेंड पैराग्राफ ऑफ द स्टोरी. गॉट इट? नाउ लेट्स सी द पैराग्राफ नंबर थ्री. सो इन द पैराग्राफ नंबर थ्री हियर सी सेज दैट सी नेवर स्टटर्ड. इट इज द हैबिट ऑफ Kezia. Kezia ऑलवेज स्टटर्ड बिफोर हर फादर. She never stuttered before talking to anyone, any other one. If she is talking to grandmother, she is talking to mother, she is talking to her friend, she never stuttered. But while talking to her father, she gets a lot of fright in her mind. That's why she stuttered. So it has been habit of Kezia. So she says that she never stuttered with other people, had quite given it up, but only with father. Because then she was trying so hard to say the words properly. What is the matter? What are you looking so rest about? Mother, I wish you taught this child not to appear on the brink of suicide. Here, Kezia, carry my teacup back to the table carefully. He was so big, his hands and his neck, especially his mouth, when he yawned. Thinking about him alone was like thinking about a giant. Here, she says, Kezia says, or writer is trying to say, that it was not the habit of Kezia that Kezia always stuttered. Kezia never stuttered. Kezia always stuttered before her father. And as it happens that the appearance of her father was looking like a giant. Kezia always thinks he was a very big person, his mouth is too long, too wide, and that's why whenever he yawned means hota jamai lena, muh khol ke jaise saans zor se chhodna aur jamai lene mein, to wo kya sochti hai dekh kar ke, are ye muh hai ya bada sa gufa hai, koi bada sa beast ke se wo compare kar leti hai, is wajah se wo kafi ghabrai hui rehti hai. To is aise situation ko wo dekh kar ke uske father kehte hain ki dekho Kezia aise khadi ho jaise tum brink of suicide, aisa sa lag raha hai ki abhi mar jaoge dar ke mare, iski halat kharab hai. So you should not stand before me like this. तुम मेरे सामने इस तरीके से खड़ा मत रहो. मम्मी इसे सिखाओ कम से कम कि कैसे रहना चाहिए. So his father always ordered his mother that you should just teach Kezia how to stand, how to talk, and how to behave with the others. So she is standing like a girl that who might get suicide at any moment. So that's why it should not be any habit, such kind of a habit to any kind of a girl. And who is standing before me? तो वो गुस्से में बड़े तेजी से कहते हैं मम्मी को कि देखो इसे कुछ सिखाओ और इसे थोड़ा अच्छे तरीके से बिहेव करना सिखाओ, क्योंकि उसे लगता है कि वो बिल्कुल ऐसे तरीके से खड़े हो रही है जैसे अब मर जाएगी तब मर जाएगी. अब Kezia के मन में ये बात चल रही कि वो मैं कैसे बताऊं कि मैं जैसे ही आपको देखती हूँ मेरे मन में एक जाइंट का फिगर आता है, एक बड़ा सा जाइंट का फिगर आता है. जब भी आप बड़ा सा मुंह खोलते हैं तो मुझे लगता है कि आप जाइंट हो, योर साउंड इज टू लाउड. तो मुझे हमेशा आपसे आपको देख करके ये डर हो जाता है. दैट्स व्हाई Kezia वाज एक्सप्लेनिंग हर ऑन थॉट दैट हिज फादर वाज लाइक अ जाइंट. ओके,